Hello everyone, Kid Kaler here versus Real Victor. I'm still playing the weird Nillious matchup. I finally have the red Bakugan, and he is still playing the mono Darkus deck with a couple upgrades.
Yes, let's see how we go. So let's see. I got 8.
Double roll again.
This isn't... Okay.
You got 6. All right. Okay. Did you cut my deck?
No.
Then cut it.
I don't want to. I didn't cut your deck.
I cut your
deck. As soon as you saw the 1, it was already Victor's 1.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
All right, so...
Doctor.
What is this, coach? Are you coaching?
Coaching?
Go.
Do it. Do the deed.
There's no coaching.
No, there is not. I've never rolled Nillious or Nobelius, so I have no idea what I'm doing.
While you're doing that, I'll tap 1 for Chaotic Darkness to discard a card.
Ah, yes, I love discarding cards. What the flip? Alright, here.
That's why I bought
3, 4.
Just, no, not just him.
It's like you're playing me tonight.
This is just all.
I don't know how he rolls. I've never actually rolled him. Right. I'm just gonna mess
it
up.
It's gonna be straight.
All right.
3, 2, 1.
Whoa!
He went to the right. He just immediately went to the right.
Okay.
This is the new
so,
I just bought.
I'm at 1150 and 3 damage.
Alright, so I got 650, so I'm at
1150.
Is it 1150?
No.
5 plus 650 plus 2.
No.
He's 700.
He's not. He's at 200 more. Got it. Sorry. Yeah. Okay.
1350?
Yeah, so I'm at 1150, so I just lose that one.
It's 2 damage.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't place
my mana. You straight up didn't. I wasn't even gonna correct you.
Whoops, okay. Mistakes have been made.
Ooh,
wrong game,
yes.
I guess.
They're like 10 bucks around. Shit.
Shoot.
So, I can't find a hollow hex in this.
Alright.
Dark water.
Keep that.
Okay. The hollow hex of this doesn't exist. So,
yep.
I can't find a hollow hex around too. This literally only comes with 1 rarity, so this is max rarity.
I mean, that's good. You got the max rarity of this.
Yeah.
You must be really locked on if you reload the energy to stretch your deck.
This is the one
that I can't. Okay.
Those are the 3 other starters.
You good? Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
This is the best of all the faction bundles. This one's the best profile.
Strong 700 plus 2, 950.
So I am at 1150.
Commons are 8, hollow hexes are 10s. This is
going
to be
my
turn 15. Prime. It's full. It's the full art hollow hex. I'm just like, I like how his eyes are the hexes.
Okay. I'm not going to do anything else. It's
so
3 bad. Damage.
I don't know. Good games. How strong
1,
is this?
2. It's pretty good.
Is this the strongest Vengeance card?
You don't.
This is number 2.
Great.
1 cost, minus 500.
Yeah. Especially since it takes so much to get more than like 400 for 1.
Mm-hmm.
And the stone.
Alright. So they turn.
Energize.
There's the third.
Yeah, it's cards. Oh yeah.
Tiger Reflex, 6 Outsiders, or Repel Outsiders. if I flip it, I can energize a card. If I flip it, pay 2, energize a card from the hand.
Do you still use armor?
Alright.
I mean, I can use it for armor.
3, 2, 1.
Wow, I just jumped away.
Yeah.
950.
You want to see my use one?
So.
Did you take off the or something?
Kinda, yeah.
950.
He's my game at 3.
750 and 6 damage. So you can
cover.
Alright, so I have priority.
I fucking get plus 1,000 for it.
And I have his evils on the way. You see the ones? Oh, I already know what color is.
Throx is a double fist. Literally, I'm fisting. I have one magic
shield. Mind slip. Discard a card. I reroll my Bakugan.
That's pretty gnarly. I mean,
yeah.
She gets plus 600. This is a really good setup.
It's, I'm gonna lose quite a bit of this. If I make him the last one I roll, maybe I won't lose so much.
Dark card.
But this is literally all about getting.
I'm discarding.
Okay, you're discarding. Like,
I have a red fist too.
No, I'm just trying to get to the Evo. I'm like milling on screen. To the Evo, the Trox Ultra, the Titan Trox Ultra. Which is, if I win, I energize any number of cards from my hand uncharged.
Oops.
I drew the wrong box. Fuck up.
Alright, there we go.
Yeah, I can energize as many cards in my hand as I want. And if I have a Linton, he becomes a 2000 and he becomes 20 damage.
This is disgusting.
I have the other Trox. I have Titan Trox.
Yes,
if I win,
so he is at 1250. And
he's got three damage. He's also got 1000 battle power. I'm working on an all Nillious deck. One all Nillious team, so.
Hard Blitter, plus 700.
Alright.
Let me show you what's up. So the Nillious
I'll take
that. I'm going to play.
That is.
Oh, that's mine, actually.
Oh, well.
So.
Fixing? Okay.
Yeah. I'm at.
Plus
5, 6,
800 for a shield. Right. I have the shield that gives plus 400 to Darkus.
Control man has plus 20 damage.
No, thank you. And then okay, here's the team, so.
Time to do news. Yeah. Mayor loss each turn.
Recharge mana.
I was afraid because I didn't know. I thought I might have bought the wrong one, but this is the one I bought. So I'm going to land on a 650 shield. That's 950 or 1150. And he has two. He has two frosts of my ball.
Yeah.
Two more. And four damage.
I thought it was bad at first, but like, the magic shields are a lot of
confusion. Magic shields are really good.
Plus.
Selection, 3 mana for sure.
Okay. 2 mana, Gargoyle's Cave.
Heck yeah. Heck yes.
Did you
win? So much effort into that. That was dumb.
How's that working out?
That was pretty sad. It's not working out at all.
Okay. 3.
Okay.
Alright. 3, 2, 1.
Ooh.
You're bad magnet. Do it, please.
No, it fell.
You count cheater.
What do you mean cheat? It just fell. Doesn't count.
It doesn't count. It fell off.
No.
It fell.
He hit my hand.
I don't know.
Yeah. You didn't see him?
No, I did. Oh, okay.
I know you're being serious.
I don't
know. He hit my hand.
I don't know what I'm talking about.
Record.
Stop, please.
Jeez.
Just please. So he's at 1250.
Yeah. Not anywhere near.
Okay.
550, 650.
Okay. So that's 3 damage. I'm not doing anything else.
I don't know.
6.
No, I said Nillious. Yours is Ultra.
300.
Oof, yeah, you weren't nowhere. That's why Nillious Ultra's.
How much? He's at
3.
Yeah. 1, 2.
Because he's just, they're stupid strong.
Recharge mana.
So have you considered the Nillious?
They're horrible. They're horrible. Read my lips. Horrible. Tap one, Chaotic Darkness, discard a card.
Why isn't there, is there a deck in Bakugan that works with cards and discard
cards? Yes.
This deck.
Okay. Like a Reaver,
except yes. You have to, they work off of being discarded.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, like, if you, if Darkus forced me to discard and I could play with my Reaver.
No, that doesn't work that way in Bakugan. Bakugan doesn't work like that.
There are cards that if you go to your discard, they'll activate.
Yeah. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, good. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Okay. Reroll?
You it opened because of a magnet.
You blocked me.
It just didn't grab
me. You blocked me. I was right here when you hit me. It's not.
It is. You're perfectly legal to hit another Bakugan to stop him from opening.
Yeah, but you hit me.
As long as I open from a magnet. But I don't. I don't know if I opened from you or a magnet.
You opened from me.
As long as he.
If I would have held, moved the magnet, it would have been legal.
He touched the magnet.
He touched the magnet. He hit me and then opened. That does not count.
Up mega doesn't.
I think that's only when it doesn't touch the magnet.
3, 2, 1. Okay.
No, it didn't. 550.
He's at 1350.
I'm not gonna do
that. Okay. Team attack?
Yep.
That's 7, 10 damage.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10. None of my flips. Or just anywhere. That was nearly as good as a new one.
Alright, draw. Everything. Okay. All right. 3, 2, 1.
Oh! Nillious.
He's just spinning and then boom. Okay. I'll take it. Whatever.
How many guards do you have in there? Yeah. I mean, I could have deep dive.
What does it do?
1 mana, draw a card, reroll. Well.
Okay.
Jesus.
It's like, you hit me, and then I spun it open.
It's very unfortunate for me.
Now, I'm not sure if we have to keep the Bakugan on. If you have a reroll, I'm not sure if he has to keep the Bakugan on. It's where it holds.
No.
They need to go on the cards. As soon as it opens on a core, it moves away.
Okay.
Fudge. Alright, 5, 15.
Oh, yeah, he curves.
Okay.
I said fudge.
No, you didn't.
Like, clearly.
He said fudge.
Oh, I'm like,
he said fudge.
Clearly said fudge, buddy. Alright, I'm at 550. How much are you at? A lot.
I'm at 1250.
Alright, I'll take them off.
I'll play this for free.
I'm at 550. How
plus
much
4 damage. 400 back. There you go. Yeah, that'll work. So that's 7 damage.
No. 1, 2, 3. Cool. Pay 2 mana.
Okay. You mean those 2 mana?
Yeah, 2.
Okay. Yeah, I pulled a few of those. Alright.
Yeah, drop it down.
Yep.
place one man.
I place none. Three, two, one. Oh, sorry. I went to reach for mine.
Try with you.
Yeah. All right.
I can just hear you whispering from the other side of the house. Jeez. All right.
Three, two, one.
Damn. Good enough. Yeah. One mana super fuel. Reroll if I open. The next card I play costs 3 less.
Okay.
Thanks. Oh, double cord. Unfortunate. Yeah. Double cord and not the right way. That's fantastic. Oh,
that was mine.
Amazing. Useless cord.
It's a trap cord.
No, he has a useless cord.
I know.
I mean,
you're just at 250.
You're at 250.
Great. How much you got?
I am at 1350.
He's at
1150, sorry. No, 1350, yeah. 650.
Is it minus 300?
Yes, it was mine.
I just really want to win. So I'm going to 2 mana on Lilith's Courage.
What does it do?
If I have the most cores on my side, plus 800. So he's at 250 plus 8, so he's at 1050.
Minus 3.
Okay.
Yeah, how much are you at again?
So I'm at 1350.
You're 12-1 for dice.
What does that do?
Plus 400.
Okay.
I'm at 1450.
Dust to dust.
Oof.
Yeah. How much are you at?
So that it's 1650.
A lot. 1650, yeah. 2-1.
He's at a lot.
He's at a lot.
Okay. How much damage?
That is 4 damage.
There you go, mate. Enjoy.
Okay.
Does it hurt?
It hurts a lot. We said 4-1. Don't have the mana. 2-3.
So stupid. So, draw for turn?
Yes.
Okay, whatever. It's a card.
Are you thinking of this card?
That would
be so
mean.
I mean, you would have to either discard or play it.
Oh, yeah,
probably
just
play it.
Alright. Are we ready?
It's
a no.
Just can't get the magnet down. There we go.
Alright. 3, 2, 1.
Yay!
Okay.
Yay!
Hey, look, you're in.
I did it! I'm in! It's a theme attack.
So, 7, 12.
5, 8, plus
so 15.
5. Wait, what? 5, 10. Yeah, 15. Okay. 15.
I know how to count.
Ooh.
3.
That'll work.
Okay.
Not only did it miss, but it missed and it fell. Okay.
I made it to where it's it would fall.
You close it. I don't want
to. It's a team. Why didn't I stop it?
Yeah.
You stopped there.
Something about my play. Oh, I must let it go through. No.
Alright. I tap 3 plus 4 damage.
Great. It's fine.
It's a team attack.
A lot.
Alright.
I know.
1, 2, 3. I'm doing it. 4 mana.
What?
Sorry, I'm gonna have to edit that out. Dang it!
He gets one more turn. He gets one more turn.
I get one more turn.
draw for turn.
Whatever you have in your hand is what you got to work with forever.
Forever, yes.
He has to win, though.
He has to win, like... I don't know. Victor is, like,
all he has to
just
do is
steamrolling
roll.
This entire match.
No, I wasn't. The first half, he was destroying me.
Oh, man.
I don't know what happened, dude. But that...
Oh, he discarded, and it forced me to discard something I didn't want to discard.
Even if he double quarters, like, even if he does damage, he has to continuously do damage enough to tell him.
I have one.
He has one card. Like, this guy's got a full deck, probably like 20 cards left.
Zero cards in the end, right?
Oh, he's about to have one. He's
about to have one. So.
And he has other potential.
No,
flips.
I already missed with Nillious. No, Billius. I'm just gonna swap out to Kubo.
To Kubo?
That's what we're
gonna
do.
He's gonna give him the
chip.
Oh, okay.
Kubo's about to give him the club. Kubo, the club?
He said. What he said.
Stop it.
Get some help.
Get some help.
Want some help?
No, it's just that you start with the legs first.
I'm only gonna
I did.
Okay. This is the victory colors, okay? You have roses to sniff.
I'm not keep it.
You smell.
You don't need to put that back.
I mean, that's how that's one
of them. Just make me discard the card.
Okay. Cycling Madness.
Cool. Where's your card from?
In my hand.
Oh, so you have no. You have no cores right now?
No.
No.
Okay, cool. I'll play. Two mana. I don't have any cores either. Fudge.
Yep.
Fudge plus 400.
Cool. Okay. And I draw a card.
You draw a card.
And this card goes on the bottom of my deck.
That's why I love that card.
And... tap three. Dark Fortune.
What does that do?
Just adds you an evil.
Wow. This is hard to watch.
It very much is, yeah. Yeah. It's very entertaining when you discard everything.
Oh. It's very entertaining.
That's why I'm using that. Also.
Alright.
This is a long match, by the way. You guys have been going for 25
minutes. Alright, ready?
Because it's diamond.
Three, two, one.
I love Kubo.
Oh.
I nearly just double forward.
I did.
You didn't even flee open. Ooh.
So plus 650 and zero plus zero damage. Oh,
what the fuck? <Okay. French? laughs> So plus his Bakugan gear.
So that's a 1450 is his total.
Okay, is it 1450 total? Okay, I'm at 1350 plus 400, 1750.
All right, 5 damage.
Yep.
Wait, that was an armor card.
No, it wasn't. It's a gear.
It's a gear.
Yeah, I know. I know. When in doubt, roll the Kubo.
Yeah. You're gonna lose. Just roll Kubo.
That was a good one trick pony you got.
Yep, there you go. Now I lose. Draw!
This is all I want my deck to do. Cycle out random advantage. Okay, thank you. So we draw for turn. I put this on in my energy.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah.
Enoch, Maximus Enoch Ultra.
I'm gonna bump with your Bakugan. I want you to know that. That's all I'm gonna do. Because there's no other way I'm going.
Okay, while he's closing that, I'm gonna choose this anyway.
Wait,
I got this.
You sure?
Yes. Alright. 3, 2. I said two. I did not say one.
My bad. Yeah.
Jumping the gun here, buddy.
I have one chance of winning. I have to hit your Bakugan. That's my only way of winning.
Oh, that's your chicken.
It's my flying chicken. My flying red chicken.
Mm-hmm. Ready?
No.
3, 2, 1.
That's all.
You lose, Candace.
It doesn't matter. matter if I hit the trap core either.
Wait, if you hit the trap core and I landed on this, I would have won.
Yeah, I'm at 1100.
Fudge!
I win! It's the first time I've won!
Oh no! Alright, I lose. Alright.
This was everything in my energy.
Oh, everything just went downhill.
I had three flip cards in my energy.
No.
Okay. Thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe.
See you guys in the next video. Oh.